We'll take a look at some more developments in the Ukraine conflict. Activists supporting Ukraine have seized a London mansion belonging to Russian oligarch Oleg Deripaska. It comes days after the billionaire oil tycoon was targeted by UK sanctions. Protesters want the building to house refugees from Ukraine. Police are at the scene.
And with the state.
Thank you!
All Tories are oligarchs!
Forever we will stay here! Forever!